I guess I'll say it. Oh, no, no, Dornod doesn't know the story. He's just saying that dumb shit. Okay, so I used to be really into this game called Destiny, and I met these people on it, right? God, okay, fuck, dude, I hate this story so much, right? And I was 12 at the time, and I found some people. It's totally overhyped, dude. It's not even that bad, right? And I'm only saying the story once, so if you're here, you're hearing the story, and that's the last time I'm ever saying it, dude. The last time. Right? Clips? Don't fucking clip it, Dornob. Don't you fucking clip it. Rare! So, okay. Okay, so this guy messages me, right? He's one of the higher-ups in, like, the little Destiny clan, right? Yeah, yeah, download it. I don't care. If you download it, that's fine. I'm just deleting the clip if you clip it. So, okay, right? He's, like, one of the higher-ups. He messaged me. He wants to play PvP with me. I'm like, totally, dude. That's cool. You know, we're playing. We're going on, right? He asked me where I was from. And I said Orlando out of instinct because I'm really close to Orlando. And he goes, no way, me too. And I was like, fuck. So then I start backtracking. I'm like, I'm not actually from Orlando. Then he asked me how old I am. And I don't know what the fuck made me say this, but I said 20. I'm so retarded, but he believed it, right? Then he asked me about my family. Then he asked me what my name is. And one of our favorite things to do is like, we would watch Tyler 1 clips. Like, just like him being totally autistic. And then, like, I just thought of Tyler, and then I looked on my desk, right? And there's a mug sitting right there, and I went, Tyler Mug. And that's why my name's Tyler Mug, right? But it's not the bad part that I lied. It's literally that, like, it went on for, like, 2 years, right? They literally said happy birthday to me when I turned 22. Like, they thought I turned 22, dude. I was like, fuck, dude. So then, finally, like, at some point, I was like, you know, okay, you know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna do it. And then, like, you know, I eventually just, like, was like, I really don't want to do this anymore. Then I was like, I just gotta leave. So I left that little group. And I'm being dead serious, dude. Literally, like, 2 months after I was like, okay, you know, I'm just not really doing it anymore with that group, I'm streaming to, like, zero viewers on, like, Mizkif's Minecraft server. So did you make your Twitch back then? Yeah. Well, no, my name was Acid Howl. It was a different name. And like, so then I changed my name to Tyler Mug because I was like, honestly, it just works, right? But these guys found my Twitch. So they follow me, but they've never, like, actually been in the chat. I think they went in the chat when they followed me, and I was like, the fuck did they find me? And then, you know, it was like, I haven't really heard of them since. But yes, that is why my name is Tyler Mug, and I'm absolutely retarded. I hate that fucking story. I hate it so much, dude. Actually rare. Clip it, download it, I'm deleting it. I literally watched a retarded Tyler 1 clip. I said Tyler, looked at my desk, and there was a mug sitting there. That's why my name's Tyler Mug. Story of the year. I fucking had some friend, 2-year-long friendship that people thought I was like 22. Everybody in that group was like in their 20s too. Actually, great story. The only reason I hate that story is because I don't want people to think that I would lie about my age again.